appeal again. And he's given him. And he's turned and hit the back leg. And Keith Arthurton probably feels himself a little bit unlucky.
Well, the Australians are very, very happy indeed. That's the last of a recognized batsman for the West Indies. Not too happy himself, Keith Arthurton, but this ball pitched way out in the rough and spun a long way back. It was heading towards the stumps, but I'm not too sure it would have reached the off stump, but 7 for 166.